Hi, good morning. Today we ready with pencils and papers, sharpener, razor, and color pencils. They're big. Today we can draw honeybee, house, web, and spiders. Now we can start. First, your branch. And draw a leaf. And draw again leaves. And draw more leaves. And draw again leaves. And draw one leaf. And draw house.
And draw honeybee's house.
First, light one. First, draw an oval shape and draw stripes big stripes and draw
and draw honeybee.
Draw circle and draw oval shape. Draw body, then draw stripes, then draw antenna. Then draw smile. Then draw baby. Then draw mommy. Then draw fly. Then draw antenna. Then draw eyes and smile. Then draw sprites. Then draw baby. Then draw fly. Then draw stripes. Then draw fly. Then draw anytime. Then draw smile. Done. Stripes,
Antina smile. Dendro grandpa. Dendro grandma. Dendro grandpa. Dendro fly. Dendro stripes. Dendro antenna, dendro eyes, dendro smile.
Now it's time for color. Yellow and oh, kitty. The yellow and black.
Color.
Wow, it's beautiful.
In color. I can open this now. Daddy finger. I am.
Yeah. Now we can color honeybee's home. Take orange color and color it. Now we can color branch. Now for leaf, take the green.
La 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 la.
Now we can draw spider and web.
To draw
eggs
and draw again eggs.
Then draw again. Then draw dots. Then draw. And draw again dots. Now we can draw a spider. Blech. Take brown color and black. Now take black color and draw. Honeybees, honeybee home, branches and leaves, and webs and spiders, spiders house. Like, share, subscribe, videos.